This is just one of those nights. This is one of those shows. We were out in our tour bus in the south, driving through Fulton County, Georgia. A few years ago. 5, 6 years ago, something like that. Reading the news before we went to bed. And we read about a body, a woman's body who'd been found in a field. And she wasn't identified. No one ever came and identified her for 30 years. And we don't know much about her except that she was 30 years old when she died. She gave birth to somebody at some point and she had a tattoo of Jesus on her hand. And we'd just been all made new parents and cursed with debilitating empathy, and we were thinking how much it bothered us that somebody's baby was gonna leave the world without the dignity of her name and without us knowing who her people were. And we thought, well, shit. If she's gonna leave the world without a name, if we can do anything about it, she's sure as hell not gonna leave without a song. So we wrote this one for it. It's called Fulton County Change Up.
This is for Fulton County Change.